Please, Hugo. Say something. Look at me, please. I need you.
Amicia, we can't stay here.
He won't talk to me.
We need to leave.
Hugo, answer me.
Amicia, we need to leave.
To go where?
The harbor. We're leaving this place.
I want rest.
You can rest when you're safe.
We will never be, Lucas. Never. There can be no peace for us. Look at him.
I'll lead the way. Don't think. Just follow me. I'll be your path. For the both of you. I'll carry you if I must. But I'm taking you out of here. Take a deep breath and stand up. You did it. Come on, Hugo. Good. I'm taking you out of here. Is it the arm?
Shoulder.
We have to fix it.
Do it.
Don't move. It's gonna hurt. Are you all right? Come on. Hugo, let's go.
Anything will help. You need it.
There has to be a way out. Look, up there, an opening. It's our way out.
How do we?
The upper floor. There may be things up there we can use.
I'll look. Stay with him.
Amicia, you're still hurt.
Try to bring him back, however you can. Please.
Fine, but don't go too far. Well, Hugo.
A pole with a
rope. I think you can hear me. I'm sorry. I need to know if you're all right. Skin's pale.
Blocked.
The macula's mark, though, it
can't
it
weave
looks
this
larger.
Thing from here.
It must mirror the spread inside your mind.
No.
Let me see your eyes. Pupils not dilated.
Here.
You're barely blinking.
Oh, keep going. He's not coming back.
Not yet.
Let's use this thing.
Come on, Hugo. It's stuck. It's too high.
There's no other way, Lucas.
Amicia, let's push and see what's behind.
Things inside the carrier's tomb.
It will kill the sun.
What?
Sun killer. The light devourer. It's the nebula the old texts talk about. It's real.
I'm home.
No. No! This isn't home. Hugo, look at me.
It's not him, Amicia. It's the macula talking, trying to fill the void, left by your mother's death.
I should have saved her, but... We can still finish this. You hear me, Hugo? We can find that bastard Count and kill him!
No, enough! Amicia, we need to leave this damn rock and take him away from here. He's drowning. Amicia, focus. You need to push back. Talk to him. Keep him afloat. He needs you.
All right. All right. Stay very close.
The nebula's all around us. Mind your torch.
Yes.
Hey, watch out!
Oh, what is...
That's what I was talking about. Stay away from those fumes.
It burns!
Stay cautious. There's more.
I see the...
Careful!
This is worse than anything.
Oh no!
Ah! If those were here!
So what?
Oh no! What? Ah! If those were here!
So what? Move!
I think he's doing it.
What?
I felt his body spasm right before it all burst.
I told you, his bond with the macula is getting stronger.
I know you're still there, Hugo, Please hold!
We're not done yet. We should go.
Yes, I'm ready.
We still have to reach the harbor.
Wait. The village. There's something wrong with the sea.
The land is gone.
It's me.
No.
I did this.
The rats did.
I did it.
No. The Count and Countess did. Let's go. Let's just go.
Goodness. The tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always. Always in my head.
Hugo?
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge! You obey me! Hear me? You obey me!
All right. I think they heard you.
I've never seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
I'm sorry.
You felt that? That tremor wrecked the oil jars.
Soldiers.
Why do we still want the child? He'll be the end of us. He ruined everything.
This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants her dead at all costs.
Let's hope it works.
Defiler? You've earned a new title, Amicia.
The Count's still alive and spreading his lies. Anyway, they're after us. Watch out.
Forget about it.
Climb up.
Forget it.
Bloody hell, he's dead. I swear I'll find a murderer.
What's left of it?
See anything?
There's a boat over there.
Yes! Please be alive, please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls, damn them. I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us. We don't have time. We must go.
Really? Even after what he's done? All right. We need to reach that harbor anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here. Mind the drop.
Yes.
Thank you.
find out what's going on.
We have to hide.
That must be terrible. You see what they do to the people they catch.
Yes. We have our dead too. Most of them won't get a proper grave. Talk about brighter days. This place looks like proper hell.
The child will fix this.
The child did this.
He did it because of her. The Count will teach him. He'll show him the way to shine on the world.
And I just hope I'm alive to see it.
I'll try.
Thank you.
Intruders! They found us!